the record show, this is the third day of this Senate hearing investigating human rights violations by the recently disbanded counter-terrorist unit. Will the witness please state his name?
Jack Bauer.
Mr. Bauer, did you torture Mr. Haddad?
Don't expect me to regret the decisions that I have made. Because, sir, the truth is, I don't.
Benjamin Juma has slaughtered over 200,000 of his own people.
That number will continue to grow if we don't stop him now.
Mr. Bauer, we have a national security matter that has gone critical. One of the men behind this threat is someone you know.
That's not possible. Tony Almeida's dead.
Jack Bauer. Didn't know you were FBI.
Nah. Just came along for the ride.
This January,
your government is about to pay a very steep price for interfering in our affairs.
Television's greatest thrill ride is back. For a day that will stop the world.
What the hell do you want?
I want you to see what we can do.
It's been a while.
They're going after air traffic control.
Coming through to the White House.
It's worth the wait.
Are you with the FBI?
No, I'm a stay-at-home mom.
All we need to launch is a go order from you.
The president doesn't comply with his demands. Dubaku is going to start killing Americans.
We're talking deaths in the hundreds of thousands.
Madam President, you need to order the pullback.
I won't be dictated to by this madman.
Emmy Award winner Kiefer Sutherland.
The FBI has been compromised. There's a leak.
They've got a shooter on top of the Columbia building heading south.
In the most critically acclaimed series on television.
Now we're having some fun.
This time.
24. The new season begins this January on Fox.